Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on turning off your active status or appearing offline on Facebook. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Turning off your active status will prevent people from seeing when you are online or when you are last active. I will be showing you how to do this on the Facebook app, but it will be the same settings on desktop too. Open up the Facebook app and tap on the three lines button at the bottom right of the homepage. If you're on Android, it will be at the top right of the page. Scroll down and tap on Settings and Privacy. Then tap on Settings. In Settings, scroll down to the Privacy heading and tap on Active Status. Note that when you turn off your active status, you will no longer be able to see other people's active and last active statuses. Tap on the toggle to turn off your active status. Tap Turn Off on the pop-up. When it's off, it will turn from blue to grey. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Facebook tips and tricks.